Many well-intentioned whites consciously believe in and profess equality, but unconsciously act in a racist manner, particularly in ambiguous situations. Racial microaggressions are the brief and everyday. Slights, insults, indignities and denigrating messages sent to people of color by well-intentioned white people who are unaware of the hidden messages being communicated. These messages may be environmentally so we must avoid using aggressive symbols like the Confederate flag or using American Indian mascots. Also, we should forbid Asian food in our canteens, since our American cuisine is offensive to Asian traditions. The only police officer should be minorities, because that is the easiest.